The association's executive coordinator, Basil Odiek, aged 54, the association secretary, Vicky Atim, aged 30, and the treasurer, Nelson Ochien, aged 56, allegedly collected more than 4.4 million shillings from their members.
I think we are about 200 to 300 people. On seeing that nothing is being done, people now are now demanding their money back. That 220,000 shillings.
The said money was to facilitate the contributors to meet the head of state, President Yoweri Museveni.
These people collected our money that they are going to take us to see the president. And then we shall get our iron seats. From the president, we shall get 40 and then 5 million. From the prime minister, we shall get 20 and 5 million. So we were taken to Kampala, and then there was nowhere we went.
The state prosecutor, Julius Peter Ogwang, told court that each of the victims paid 160,000 shillings for transport to the state house and additional 60,000 for NRM yellow t-shirts. The accused persons applied for bail with a team who went to the dock with a young baby, pleading that she was pregnant and had the baby to take care of. However, the state prosecutor objected to her bail application on grounds that one of her sureties was not substantial.
When these people were read their charges, they said they don't know. That means they have never collected any money anywhere. And then secondly, that means they don't know us.
The magistrate remanded the accused to Lira Central Prison and Lira Women Prison till January 12, 2023, when they will reappear for bail application. We spoke to some of the victims who attended court, and they were annoyed by the accused pleading not guilty.
What we want now is justice, so that our money is given back. Because what we want is to get our money, and if president really wants us to see him, let him help us see him.
Robin Ongom has asked the NRM Secretariat and the Office of the President to intervene into the matter.
Uganda, through the Office of NRM and the Office of the President, these people should come on the ground. You need to help we guys who are here suffering.
Robin Sonweche, one of the complainants in this matter, said he's surprised that the accused persons pleaded not guilty despite all the evidence against them.
Let him help us see him. Let those who are near him help us see the president, because we paid our money in the names of seeing the president. I'm not happy.
He prays that justice must prevail and they receive their money back. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.